Happy New Year, everyone! Let's celebrate the new decade and be a little hopeful about digital health by looking at the top 10 medical technologies of the future. Here we go. If you're a subscriber of the channel, you might have heard about most of the following technologies by now. You know that we describe digital health developments, their impact on your health, medicine and healthcare in general, so you know all that. But now, for something completely different. Today, we are going to use a scoring system to rank their place in the future of digital health. Because, as we all know, the absolute best way to measure the potential of future medical technologies is subjective numerical scores. So, I'm going to assign a score on a scale from 1 to 10 in 3 categories. How close is the given technology from becoming real? The potential impact it can have on healthcare, and accessibility to the masses. May the best technology win. Health sensors and telehealth. In the future, as we look back on today's healthcare, it will look completely absurd that when something goes wrong with our health, we have to get into our car and drive to the nearest facility where we can receive care. Health sensors and telemedicine will change all of that and make patients the point of care. Even today, wearables are mainstream, and the Apple Watch or the ECG device Cardia have such great health functions that have reportedly saved multiple lives by alerting users in time of a serious cardiovascular condition. But in the future, we will measure not just heart rate and step count, but pretty much everything we can, from blood pressure to respiration patterns and ECG and so on, with a digital tattoo. And with the rise of portable diagnostic devices such as mobile ultrasound scanners or medical tricorders such as this one here, medical professionals will be able to obtain most of the information that's needed for an educated diagnosis at the patient's bedside. So, how close is the given technology from becoming real? Well, many of these have already been available, so I would give it a 9 out of 10. The potential impact it can have on healthcare? Can you imagine patients living their lives without measuring data that shape their treatment? Can you imagine how much information and data it will provide physicians with so they can make better decisions with the patients? So 8 out of 10. And accessibility to the masses? It's a harder issue as many of these devices are a bit expensive or simply are not on the market yet. So 7 out of 10. The Medical Futurist Index then is 24. Mixed reality. Mixed reality is going to be a key component of the future of healthcare. Unlike virtual reality that shuts out the outside world, and unlike augmented reality that only projects digital information on the real world, mixed reality projects content that interacts with the real world environment. Now I want you to imagine a surgeon preparing for a complicated brain surgery in the future. The hospital received the MR images and a mixed reality device renders it into a three-dimensional holographic image. The doctor can take a look at the problematic area, analyze it layer by layer, and plan their entire intervention, while they could literally zoom in and out of the patient before making the first incision. Imagine medical students study anatomy in groups while dissecting a holographic body without physical limitations or the formaldehyde smell. So there are examples for using mixed reality even today, but you won't see these devices going mainstream soon. I would give it a 6 out of 10. The potential impact can be significant, but it will not be a life changer. 5 out of 10. These devices are expensive, and while costs go down, it remains steadily unreachable for the masses. 5 out of 10. The Medical Futurist Index is 17. Surgical and medical robotics. To stay with that brain surgeon for a second, also imagine that they have a surgical robot at his disposal. The doctor can practice and find the absolute best way to operate on the patient and let the robot support their procedure. Then, when reaching absolute precision and no shaking hands, some surgical robots could follow pre-programmed protocols and become semi or even fully autonomous in performing surgery. That's how robotics can become a perfect tool in the hands of physicians. But robots can also disrupt healthcare in more ways. Machines don't need sleep or food, don't have prejudices, and definitely won't grunt about why they need to complete the same monotonous task for the 1,000th time. For example, disinfecting a hospital room in minutes, bringing medicine up to the 10th floor, or provide elderly patients with companionship. Thousands of surgical robots work in hospitals today, but there is still a long road ahead, so 6 out of 10. The impact of automation regarding physical and repetitive tasks could be huge on the medical workforce, 8 out of 10. But the vast majority of these robots are really expensive and unreachable in certain areas. I would give it 4 out of 10. The Medical Futurist Index is 18. Brain-computer interfaces. Research has geared up lately in the area of brain-computer interfaces too. These brain implants today are where laser eye surgery was decades ago, but the field will advance significantly in the coming years. There are numerous successful tests where brain implant therapies for people paralyzed by spinal cord injury or other neurological damage could restore some movement and function. But we can go even further than that. Imagine a retinal chip giving you perfect eyesight, a cochlear implant granting you perfect hearing, or a memory chip bestowing you with almost limitless memory. It's like something out of a science fiction novel. While you see heartwarming examples in the news about paralyzed people being able to control their prosthetics or exoskeletons, it's still an image from the far future. Therefore, I give it 3 out of 10. Regarding the impact on healthcare, it's hard to determine, but regarding the impact this technology can have on individuals with such health issues, it will be a life changer, so 7 out of 10. And knowing that one robot prosthetic costs about $150,000, I would say it's not really available to the masses, 3 out of 10. The Medical Futurist Index is 13. Nanotechnology. Scallop-shaped microparticles have already been shown to swim in the eye and perform procedures. But what if nanoparticles and nanodevices could operate as precise drug delivery systems? Just imagine a nanometer-sized tool injected into your body that releases a medication but doesn't get attacked by your immune system. How about injecting chemotherapy into cancer cells while keeping healthy cells untouched? Microscopic robots inside you could send warnings to your smartphone that a disease is about to develop in your body so you can try to prevent it. In that scenario, even the word symptom would be completely eradicated from our medical dictionaries. Nanotech is amazing, but still pure science fiction. 2 out of 10. For the impact it can have on people's lives and prevention, I would say 7 out of 10. And for availability to the masses, 2 out of 10. The Medical Futurist Index is 11. 5G. The upcoming 5G upgrade of our telecommunications networks will lay down the foundation for the digital health revolution. Right now, smart sensors and the Internet of Things tools are putting our networks under increasing strain. But 5G will bring more speed and capacity to them, which will open the door to a flood of innovative technologies. In the future, wearables and accurate pocket-sized connected devices will constantly monitor the state of the patients. And high-speed 5G networks will allow smart algorithms and artificial intelligence to use the vast amounts of data gained from these wearables to do real-time analysis on them and notify a patient's physician in case anything is about to go wrong with them. But what if there is a bigger problem that needs surgery? 5G's fast network can handle remote surgeries, as the turnaround time for information between two points of the network will fall to around 1 millisecond. Basically, a patient with a certain condition can have a specialist halfway across the world do surgery on them. 5G is coming this year as many operators are deploying their new networks, so it's 8 out of 10. The impact will only be significant if healthcare providers start adapting it, 6 out of 10. As it will become available this year, many will get access to it in the most developed regions only, 6 out of 10 for accessibility. The Medical Futurist Index is 20. Direct-to-consumer genetic testing. If you follow this channel, you know that I'm a big advocate for genetic testing and full genome sequencing in particular. It's an oftentimes startling but absolutely crucial part of a responsible and health-conscious lifestyle. Full genome sequencing is basically a method of deciphering your entire DNA and looking at it through the lenses of our collective knowledge of how our genome affects health. It can be a gold mine of information. It can show you your risks for certain diseases that you would otherwise not know of, and so you can create a preventive plan around it with your physician to shape your lifestyle in a way to keep you healthy in the long run. For example, if your genome report shows that you have a risk of diabetes, you can change your diet and exercise more to try to prevent it from happening. In the future, it will be hard to imagine that there was a time when our diet and our lifestyle were arbitrary and not based on science. Many tests are already available, but we are still waiting for comprehensive tests. So for that, it's 8 out of 10. The impact of genomics on every aspect of healthcare, from medication sensitivity to nutrition, will be huge. It's 9 out of 10. That huge. And then genome sequencing is still expensive, even though millions of people have used simpler genetic testing services, so it's a hard question, but for accessibility, I will give it a 7 out of 10. The Medical Futurist Index is 24. 3D printing. 3D printers have been all over the news in the past few years, from printing weapons to printing entire buildings. But their most impactful feature is yet to receive the spotlight. Probably the first thing that comes to mind in terms of healthcare is that 3D printing can be the solution for people in need of mobility devices, such as prosthetics. While traditional prosthetics are expensive and 80% of the world's amputees don't even have access to facilities where they could receive one, 3D printing will be a cost-effective way to get modern, customizable prosthetics for people in need. Another less obvious example of how 3D printing can disrupt healthcare is bioprinting. It is the creation of living tissues such as blood vessels, bones, or organs through 3D printing. This can be an answer to the world's organ shortage, but printing organs is a bit more complicated than printing prosthetics. But one day, we might be able to successfully restore the function of damaged organs. And maybe, just maybe further down the line, if one of your organs needs to be replaced and you send in a tissue sample to a nearby printing facility, and a few days later, they could send you back a new functioning organ with FedEx. The cost of 3D printers is going down fast, but practical applications in medicine such as bioprinters are lagging behind. 6 out of 10. Their impact would be obviously great, 8 out of 10, and the accessibility is the real challenge here, 3 out of 10. The Medical Futurist Index is 17. And now artificial intelligence. AI has an unimaginable potential. Within the next couple of years, it will revolutionize every area of our life, including medicine. I'm fully convinced that it will redesign healthcare completely and for the better. As AI will be able to mine and utilize vast amounts of medical data and our entire medical knowledge going back to 2000 years, it will be able to support making better diagnoses, help design treatment plans, and since it will be able to better understand the information it can gain from our DNA, AI will help healthcare move from the traditional one-size-fits-all medical solutions to targeted treatments, personalized therapies, and uniquely customized drugs. Simply put, AI will find answers to formerly insolvable medical problems and cure formerly incurable diseases. What can I say? There are studies already showing that artificial narrow intelligence-based algorithms are able to support many of the processes I just described. It's getting there, even though it will still take years to fully enjoy the benefits of AI in healthcare. So how close is it to reality? I would say 6 out of 10. The impact? No question about it. The mother of all medical technologies, 10 out of 10. The accessibility will be tricky depending on where the patient or physician lives, 5 out of 10. The Medical Futurist Index is 21. Quantum computing. Quantum computing is hard to even define, but if its computing powers can make current supercomputers look like dumb and ancient tools, there is no limits of how much it can disrupt our lives and healthcare in particular. For example, It will be able to sequence our entire DNA in probably under minutes, which means that genetic testing will be a basis of diagnostics the way blood and urine tests are today. And with that processing power, quantum computers will be able to make reliable predictions about what might go wrong with the patient and what they can do now to prevent it based on analyzing the tens of millions of studies in real time. Quantum computers will also revolutionize drug design by launching the era of in silico clinical trials when we don't test drugs on patients anymore. And all that will lead to precision medicine and a perfect decision support system. It's almost too good to be true. And it is. It's still a thing of the future, even if Google has already shown its quantum supremacy. So 1 out of 10. Eventually, the impact will be almost as huge as in the case of AI, 9 out of 10. But I'm afraid only those nations will benefit from it that will be able to afford quantum computers, and there are not many of them, 3 out of 10. The Medical Futurist Index is 13. So, let's see the final ranking. Wow, it seems health sensors and genomics on the top. Well, these are the two technologies that can have the largest impact on our lives today, and they already have evidence in the background, so I guess it's understandable. But make no mistake, when artificial intelligence eventually comes, it's going to blow them out of the water. So in 2 weeks, I will clear every confusion. I will explain every basic details about that to make you an AI expert. So happy new year, and see you then. If you like this video and you would like to hear more about advanced medical technologies, please subscribe here.